Bunker, come rock and roll me over. To me, Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker, the skip boat is a rover. To me, Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker, the
mission is over.
To me, Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker, the bosun is a tailor. To me, Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker, we'll all go on a jamboree.
All in the stunts! Ground on every inch of sail!
Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker,
uncrawl aloft! Man your seats!
To me, Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Bunker, we're pulling all together!
Wall ship incoming, Captain!
Sky on!
Knocking him up, sir!
Fire!
Concentrate on the task at hand,
sir! He's in, all top!
Enemy fire!
Stand down! Let's get moving!
Trim 2, fill those sails!
Drag them to that dude!
Fire!
He's right there!
Enemy fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to cripple!
Fire!
Damage here! Incoming fire!
I'm gonna hit Cap!
Say the word to that flight grapple, sir!
Take the move
down to hell!
I will be coming back.
You! Stop!
Gunner will have you.
Boss is a mistake.
Hold a moment, Squire.
Could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
Thank you.
fortune's favor.
Do you require my services? Business well concluded.
Come on!
Captain has my arm.
Fire! Get the mains free! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Stunsails, let's ride this squall!
That's a pirate hunter!
Survivor here, sir! skies we'll chant in high hope for old man.
Fire!
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 Captain, well placed shots here!
Fire! Fire!
The foolish foes take the shots up!
Here it goes!
Ready to buck!
Fire!
Incoming ship! Guns out! Schooner by the...
Loose and Quim too!
Men's loose! Do you hear the news?
Fire!
Captain Ransom behind us!
He's got a duck on the wing!
Fire!
They hit us, sir!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
No!
Hack them all to bits!
Douse the royals and tops!
Bail
off! Drag them to their doom!
Fire!
theater.
Who's up? He's her stick! Luzor, let's move!
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Not today. After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous.
Native to this land will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if needed. willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if needed.
Thank you. Yakin ak abang.
this the observatory? All this?
I almost sacred place. All it needs is a drop of my blood.
Roberts, have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this gate. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff. Now, pick up that chest and carry it hither.
Dirty and decrepit.
Not quite as I remember, but it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice, Captain.
I must say I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine, and it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
A creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden. And I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible. Look at this place.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye. It's like something out of a fairy tale, or one of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once. Tales have turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions before fading away in time.
More blood vials.
Yes. These cubes contain the blood of an old and ancient people. A wonderful race in their time.
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this. Blood in those files is not worth a single real to anyone anymore. It may be again one day, but not in this epoch. Here we are. Place the chest just there.
What's that noise?
Ah, yes. A security measure. Just a moment. There we are.
So what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry. A device capable of seeing great distances.
Bloody witchcraft.
No. This is Mr. Jack Rackham. Somewhere in the world at this moment.
NASA. Well, this is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
Aye.
I don't know, Jim.